It is 0-0. Porto set the ball rolling. Mesut Ozil won't want to come off second best, not against this opponent. It's Adrian. Casemiro. Brahimi. Mertesacker. Maicon. Martins Indy. Danilo. Walcott. So nearly punished for their mistake.
I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away.
Just in case you took an extended half-time break, you may be relieved to know that you haven't missed anything. Moving forwards. Still 0-0. It's frustrating, but very much up for grabs. Porto still not utilising their bench. Oh, good challenge, and he's got it back.
Oh, wonderful. For me, it's one of the best sights on a football pitch, seeing this kind of direct running at defenders.
Well back. It's Giroud.
The ball's with Welbeck.
Play surges forward. Can he now find a finish? Oh, that was a fine solo effort.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
Alexis Sanchez. Now! Casemiro has struggled to impose himself on this game, it has to be said.
Well, it looks like he's been the one who's targeted as the danger man here, and as a consequence, he's getting the special attention. They're getting players around him quickly, they're giving him nowhere to go, and I think pretty soon he could be getting frustrated with this.
Clock showing 75 minutes. Chamberlain. A foul, a fairly easy decision for the referee. And it's hit forward. Looking to exploit the space. Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw. Debussy.
Well, he had the chance to release it left and ended up making the wrong choice by going it alone. He just took on way too many there, and he's got to think about that a little bit more and make a better decision.
And that's gone straight to the keeper. Danilo. It's Adrian. Final whistle is approaching and the scores are level. Are we going to see a winner here? The ball's out, goal kick.
Well, time is running out. They need to start pushing forward.
Adrian. Quaresma. Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. Full time whistle within sight. Alexandro. Giroud. There is the final whistle. After that performance, the defenders on both sides can deservedly pat themselves on the back. They were absolutely rock-like at the back.
Well, how enjoyable was that? I love it when you get two teams giving it everything they've got.